Because I don't want to have to delete the entire VOD. I hate doing that. Amazing first streamer, technical. Leave me alone! I think we're good now. Sorry about all that. It's been one of those weeks. I know the maintenance the other day was supposed to fix a lot, and it did. But you guys can't tell. I hate that so much. That will improve certain things, but you guys can't see. I guess technical people in the community will notice. But cool, we should be good now. Sorry about that. Also, I was just stupid the past today and yesterday. Like, streaming on the wrong platform for like a minute. Thank you again, mods, for saving me. And also today I messed up the shirt. Sorry, no one is perfect. Except for me. Usually. What? What? That's her shortcake. I've been doing business all day today. Creating things, because I am a master creator. Transcending? I'm growing! Like a Godzilla! And, how is my surgery? For the hands? Surprisingly, they're better than before, but no, the plugin is supposed to be first week of this month, and it is the 6th. So I'm gonna write them after stream and say, hey, you getting there? And then I just have to drop, like, process it and then... I like to think about the best, like the good, and I don't see why it wouldn't. 4th time's the charm! You see me? I see you. Oh, sorry. Gonna break your Nico Nico kneecaps. Sucka. Oh, I missed stuff. Hold on. Thank you again, Blazing. And a lot of Prime subs. Nice. Amazon is fun. We need to do Amazon movie days. They do have a lot of anime. We should watch Akira. Thank you, Rich, for 1,000 bits. First time catching your stream. Uh-oh. It's not always like this, just sometimes. Thank you all. And... thank you, Telenok, for 2 subs. And... Lord again, hi, welcome back. Thank you for 1,000 bits. Good morning. And thank you for raiding and hosting me, Tensama. I'm back, I think I'm caught up. What is Akira about? Good question! It's an anime movie, it's a little older, and it's a classic. And it's basically about these street punks and, like, weird children, and... what do they say in Rick and Morty? Cronenberg monster? What's Cronenberg from? And it's drawn really cool, and it's spooky, and... horror? I don't want to watch horror, but those are the creatures are really weird. It's a name up. But yeah, just because there's some weird stuff in it, it's a classic because it's like, it's psychological. Regular sized smurfs give a moody teenager psychic powers and he turns into a giant, monster. And then, yep, that's about it. To simplify it. MC becomes a giant boss. Flesh blob. Exactly. It's spooky, but like even I could enjoy it. It's really interesting. There's another movie I saw. Metropolis? I remember in the movie they had a ziggurat. And ziggurat is an awesome long word, and that means like a specific kind of like tower, like in Aztec, like the tower. It's a ziggurat, reverse pyramid. Is Metropolis what I'm thinking of? And they go around and they have the little character and that they're receiving. Yeah, that was cool. There's also another one that Moe brought up. Thank you. It was like Tokyo 2010. It was an anime I'd never actually heard of before. Or a movie. Tokyo. Thank you. Neo Tokyo? Is that what I'm thinking about? Hmm? Ah! Hey, thank you! Thank you for rating me with, oh my gosh, 1,500 people. Hello, Scree's community. I see you're appreciators of art. I am as well. My I have some Tsurui art and I'm very happy about that. Thank you, Mask, for $25. My day is good. Hope your hand surgery goes well. Me too! And I think all of my supporters on the other site probably would like that too. Claw hands are funny here, but over there, less sexy. There's gonna be like two people in the community that are like, no! That was my kink all along! Damn it, Melody! And to those few people, I'm very sorry. To those handful of people. What? What? Boo you! Bubblegum Christ? Tokyo 2040? Was that it? I need to get educated. Maybe Garnt knows. Some of these look familiar though. Tokyo 2040 sounded familiar. Thank you, Kitty, again for $6.90. How are you doing? A little flustered. I'm all over the place, but I'm proud of myself because I got so much done today. Proud! Tokyo Drift. I think that's a live action movie. Bubblegum Crisis 24. Oh, it's a classic, but that's not the one. I know what you're talking about. That's an OG anime. I give that anime 2 thumbs sideways. Muffin! Thank you! Thank you for resubscribing for a tier 3. Oh my gosh. Thank you kindly. Also, thanks for all the stuff recently. You art lover. Thank you. Does that mean it's just okay? I see, I see. What? Your thumbs are freaking me out. Yeah, me too, but hey, you work with what you got. Initial D. Oh yeah, I gotta post that duck video. Mel, have you played Wolfenstein? Actually, I've played like an hour of it last year. It was cool, but it was too hard for me. The duck video, the duck that's running and they put the initial D on it. They give the duck the D. Wolfenstein is the... I mean, I watched the trailers and stuff for it. It looked fun, Wolfenstein. I know. You get to kill the baddies. Wait, it was Prawn off... What was Prawn? Thank you. Thank you again, Lore. I almost forgot. When you have time later, I dropped a Nanner's link in your Twitter mentions you should check out. Definitely! Give it to me! I love her. I wonder. Are you watching right now, Nanners? Are you watching? Because if you are, I don't want to talk about you. But if you're not, then I want to talk about you. Psst, are you out there? If you are, you have to tell me. Like, you're legally obligated if you're actually addressed by law. Do you have Instagram? I do. I don't use it enough, though. She's always watching? Shit! I was gonna say, We spoke a little bit. We both addressed that we like each other. And then I don't know what else to say because I'm awful. What do I talk about? Help me. How do you become friends when you forget what to say? I am a baka. Girls are hard. Send a dick. You see, I've done that before. And one or two of my friends have been like, alright, I accept that, but it often scares people away. She is asleep. Good. Send her a duck pic. Ducks are universally amazing. Send her a horse. Okay, we're getting closer, I think, but after that, then what say? Talk about her pee fetish. Oh, God. I do not remember that part, but I believe. No. No penis. I'm not sending that. Thank you, coffee. Thank you, coffee boy. Coffee boy. For 1500 bits. Coffee boy. Hey, first time here, hoping you're having a good day. Good vibes for everyone. Ooh. Ooh, your vibes! Your vibes are on me! Help! Span spider photos? No. Fluffy corgi videos. I should send her, like, an image or a video to, be non-threatening. Like, hey Nian, you like some coffee? You ever download that shit? Send a funny meme to establish dominance. I could just send her a picture of me doing that. Be like, be my friend. Or else I'll sick my friends upon you. Sing a cover of Say So and send it to her. Oh God. I'm the opposite, though. It's true, she was lying the whole time because she's a degen like us. But, I don't know how I would corrupt that song, go opposite of it, instead of, like, just be saying my prayers. I'll just be drinking your tears? I don't know! Send nudes. My nudes are everywhere. I don't need to send it. You just need to search my name. I mean, oh no! There's lewds of me on the internet! I better do my best to get rid of them. Hopefully no one's seen them yet. It's true! Oh my gosh. Someone told me. They wrote me and they said, hey, did you know there's a lewd of you on Google Images? And I said, what? Preposterous! Oh, I'm so pure, man. I'm pure as tap water. Animus. I'm also saying how it takes 2 days for either of them to message each other because they're so anxious. One day she'll join Off-Brand Hall Alive. That'd be cool. I don't think that exists, though. I wish her luck. Will you date me? I'm nervous! Sorry! Britus, thank you! Thank you for gifting $10. No. What? Pure. I'm not Nianers, but if I were a Nianers, hypothetically, am I legally obligated to quote everything you said in the past 5 minutes? No! Don't make me come off as a creeper or a weirdo who doesn't know how to talk words. Rawr! God damn you! Do you ever go from Twitch to Safari Google? Safari. You poor... You... haven't had the true education. Long ago, in a distant land, I thought that Apple products were neat because they're really pretty and sleek and good for playing or doing graphics. Not playing games, though, but like making videos. And I thought, neat! All of this is neat! Then I learned about them. Yep. What's Netscape? I use my DL site to watch my stream. I guess I do have a profile. Do I like trap music? Yes. There's a few different types of trap I like. Like Arabic trap and French. What is Netscape? Is that like a... What are you guys saying? Minesweeper? Which I assume is not solitaire on the computer, but similar. You guys explained it. It was really confusing. The original browser. What's the original browser? I've never even heard of it. You think I would have heard of it once. Look up. You know what? If I did hear about it, it would be with Meriwether. Like, dude, I love his comics. Meriwether got me into webtoons, and then Sid Snap sort of solidified that. Only millennials know of Netscape. All these freaking names with boomers and millennials and centennials and zoom millennials. How do you keep it in order? Mary is badass. Did he already? Meriwether is doing something cool soon. I don't know if he posted it publicly. Do I know the three things of what particular? Yeah. Thank you, Britus, for $10. Well, too bad. I'm gonna do it anyway. Keep being a... No! Stop it! I dare you not to embarrass me. I use Dolphin? What does that mean? Don't embarrass you with love anyway, Mel. Whoa. Dolphin is a mobile browser. So. You guys are trolls. Memories of GeoCities. What anime is that? Memories of GeoCities. That sounds like a magical, like these different realms. Like a good Sword Art. No, that sounds kind of cool, actually. GeoCities. Geo, like the Earth. That's cool. Memories of GeoCities was a great anime. What's it about? I need more recommendations! Why won't you date me? Cause I don't know, I don't do it, I'm sorry, I'm scared. It's like Howl's Moving Castle? I played Among Us the other day, I had fun. My favorite anime? I keep switching. I'm gonna say Beastars because I've watched it so many times. Thank you, Alvin, for $69.69. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Thank you kindly. Orin Host Club is a guilty pleasure. I've seen that actually the most, probably. I've seen it many times. Thank you, Alvin. Seen a lot of you recently, man. Ba-da-ba. So many regulars. Bebop or Steins Gate? Those are both fantastic. Doo doo doo! It's an Oompa! Is it Evangelion or Evangelion? Really? So many people are okay with Ouran Host Club. I don't know, it's like... I don't know, I felt, like a stereotype, like, of course I would like Yaoi. Of course I would like Ouran Host Club. Of course Pocky is cool. I didn't want to be such a... typical. See you, space cowgirl. If I were a bounty hunter, I'd tell you. Fire Force? No, was that on Prime? No, that's on Crunchyroll. I was going through the list. I might watch the Rent-A-Girlfriend because Garnt is so all up in that. Thank you. Thank you, Zayok, for gifting 5 subs. Welcome back, man. It's far less too predictable. Actually, I've been being schooled by one of my friends. One of my friends is like a cinema buff person, and they've been teaching me how to predict like where a show was going so you can determine, hey, after 1 or 2 episodes, is this for me? So now I'm noticing things like tropes and whatnot and conversations people have. I feel like a goddamn wizard. Like, this is what's gonna happen in there and there. And when it happens, I'm like, ah, wizard! It must suck, though, to be, like, a cinephile person, because then it's like... it's like being God. You know what's gonna happen, so it's really hard to find a show that'll blow your mind. You know? Angel Beats, I don't have time to cry right now, jeez. Now I can see the future. You understand tropes, you can see the future. Planet, I started it and stopped it. It kinda bored me. Toradora, I just watched all of it. I am learning! Thank you, Alvin, again for $10. I've been writing a... ooh. I like that you're following your creativity. That's amazing. I look forward to hearing back. Thank you. Very much. Dorohe. I started that. I put it on pause. I like it a lot. It's weird, though. Code Geass, I never finished. Oh my god, all you guys talk about is anime. Punchline, oh my god. Never finished it, but really liked it. Strange Juice! Yu Hakusho? No, but I know what it looks like, and I know it's by the same dude who did Hunter x Hunter. Fooly Cooly? I saw some of Fooly Cooly. It's, Fooly Cooly is like if you took... A clown who used to be a scientist, but like professional, like a good scientist. And then he's like, you know what? Actually, clown school is where I belong. So you take a really smart scientist clown, and then you feed him a ton of rainbow birthday cake, and then you put him in one of those, in a space suit, and you launch him into space. And then you eject him into the vacuum of space, and he explodes. That's Fooly Cooly. Also Boner. What it? It's colorful. Cerebral. What an analogy. Yeah, I made an analogy recently, like I compared it to like a lizard Jesus. I'm not good at analogies, I'm sorry. Showbits! Let me be with you. Na 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 na. Tokimi ton. Kimi ni. Let me be with you. Anata wa soto. De. On the way. Ora ta atelu ka. I have to have the music playing to remember the Kimochi. I don't know. Sorry. It's just a really pretty song. Hey Mel, how's the stream going? Everything is on fire! Spice and Wolf. I don't know Spice and Wolf. Sounds exotic. The fuck is this? I don't even know anymore! Dian Angel. Do not know what that is. I feel like I've heard of it. Sounds like a sci-fi. K-On. I didn't like K-On. Sorry. I dropped it. Elfin Lied? It was good. Apparently I didn't understand it well enough, because I didn't like towards the end of it. So I'll try it again. Escaflowne, never seen. Sup, Iceland? How you doing? Blood Lad. That's a Dracula anime, but I actually saw that. It was funny. Vampire Hunter? No. Have you watched JoJo? Almost all of it, just not the last season. Toradora took me a minute because it's like, gosh, she's such a bitch. Dr. Stone's cool, never finished it. Future Diary was amazing. Ghost in Shell was amazing. Master of Mokushikin? I don't know what that is. Guilty Crown, I hated. Outlaw Star, I haven't seen. Agent Aiko? Hated. Black Lagoon, couldn't finish. Bakano, I liked. Goblin Slayer didn't like. Strike Witches. I think I saw that. I was reincarnated as a slime. Yes. My Hero Academia. I couldn't get past two episodes. I'm sorry. I don't like superhero unless it's One Punch. Orimo. I loved it. Gunslinger Girls. Loved it. Shield Hero. Dropped it very quickly. Detective Conan. So long. Tales of Abyss. It was so good, but it also gave me nightmares forever, so I'm never watching any more of it. Eden of the East. Watched some of it, liked it. Boku no Pico, that is a trap. Log Horizon, basically Sword Art, but better. No Game, No Life. Really freaking boring, but I can't wait for more. Humanity. Tanya the Evil, awesome. Full Metal, awesome. Madoka Magica, awesome. Rosario Vampire, meh. Prison School, on my list. Cannon Busters, loved it. I really, really, really liked Cannon Busters. And Panty and Stocking. Oh my god. Playing with fire. Na-na, we're on our way. That's actually one of my favorite songs ever. The intro to Beastars and the intro to Cannon Busters. Railgun's on my list. I don't know what Sekiri is. Psychopaths. Couldn't get into it. Ranma. I know what it looks like. There's too many anime. I'm trying my best. Food Wars on my list. Death Parade. No. Fairy Tale on my list. Squid Girl on my list. Girls and Fans are on my list, but it's also quiet. Assassin Classroom. Serial Experiments Lane. Oh my god. Berserk. Oh my god. Certain Magical Index on my list. Kill a Kill. Hated. You're Lying April. Okay. Course Party. Not on your life. I know it's because of Fifi that I'm going to try a Fairy Tale before I judge her. Darling in the Franxx, hated. Ergo Proxy kind of dropped it. Corpse Princess dropped it. Jesus, Mel, you've seen a lot of anime. Hunter x Hunter, love it, still watching it. Kobayashi with Kana. Haven't actually watched it. Thank you, Coffee Boy, for gifting 3 tier 1 subs. Thank you. Hmm? Should watch Eat the Rakiseki? I have. Domestic Girlfriend on my list. Lupin on my list. Actually, with Lupin, okay. I actually want to start that soon. I know there's a few different ones, but I like the original style. The classic Lupin. But I'll probably go with the most recent. Thank you! Thank you, Hentai Fap, for $3.33. What about Gios? I mean, CC is a good Fap, but... it was mixed. I liked it, though. Mixed. What was really good was Full Metal Panic from Mofu. And thank you, Lore, for gifting 5 subs. Thank you. Sosuke Sakura is, like, one of the best characters. Arrow Manga Sensei? I didn't like it, but I watched it several times. Thank you very much. Zombieland Saga dropped it. ReZero, love it. Don't bully me, Nagataro. I mean... I found it through alternative sources. I do enjoy that. I'm glad it's gonna be an anime. No, look! Shut up! Kiss Sis? I'm not sure. I've heard of it. Heavy Object? No. I don't know. Excel Saga. Excel Spreadsheet! Fate? I've watched lots of... read lots of Dojin of Fate. Hmm? Devilman Crybaby. Didn't finish it. Interesting art style. And music. I like the rap. It's hard to keep up. Recreators haven't seen. Oh yeah, I was gonna play the theme song I love from Cannon Busters. Watch Violet Evergarden. Is that with the zombies? Give it 20 minutes and get back to us. It's a truly great experience. I'll make the signs easier for watching in the future. I mean, bring it up with the mods if that gets played on a movie night or something. Like, I could tune in. One Piece, no thanks. I gave it 2 episodes. Hmm? Naruto? I give that 5 episodes. Shoujo Ramane. Nai! Last Unicorn. Is that anime? Overlord. Couldn't get into it. Bebop, amazing. Steins Gate, amazing. Perfect Blue. Technically amazing, also traumatizing. Hmm? Witchcraft works amazing! Also, I love that several females are like... The female is saving the damsel, and the damsel is that dude. Very female empowering. Also, explosions. Hmm? Millennium I mean, also great. Never heard of Monster Girl, Doctor. Iron-Blooded Orphans. Seen like 2 episodes. I mean, it's fine. It's fine spin-off. Couldn't really get into it though. Biscuit, why? I'm sure a bunch of people are so bored that I'm like just naming anime that I have and haven't seen. I'm sorry. Devil's Part-Timer. Hated it. It's like episode 1. The devil's a part-timer. Episode 4. Still a part-timer. Okay, whatever. It would probably be on me. I cry all the time. Usually it's cause anime. Cannon Buster's theme song. It's called Showdown by Bradley Denniston. To Love Rue or Tora. Yeah, that's on my list. Okay, here is a theme song I absolutely love. One second. Bum 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 bum. Ba-ba-ba-ba-na. Coffee. If you know the destination, we making conversation. Time's ticket, sun is set, and we got no time for waiting. Might be a showdown, look like it's about to go. Cannon Buster's any good? I liked it. I liked it. It resonated. It felt good. I liked it. I just posted the song. You're welcome! Yay! Thank you for listening. Boop. Oh yeah, BNA is a good start too. I'm not a furry, but if I was, the raccoon girl from BNA, she's cute. She's cute. Also, that show is so... Sure, it's about animal people, doing animal people stuff. However, it's very unrealistic. And that's completely ignoring the fact that they're animal people. It is unrealistic ignoring that fact. That pisses me off. It peeves me. Skip. Oh. favorite part of Hunter x Hunter? When Gon and Killua and okay, no, never mind. Favorite part of Hunter Hunter. Maybe when Bisky becomes Bulk. When she hulks out, man. I was gonna make a freaking Hisuka joke, but I didn't. No, when she gets strong. She's chunky and powerful and she yeah. Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged, I have. Thank you, Haruka. Thank you for gifting 5 subs. Thank you. And thank you, Mr. Milk, for 1,000 bits. Alright, let's do it. I agree. Let's play some crane game. What's the Hisuka joke? Nothing. Boop. Alright, let's get that fired up, man. If you know, you know. Thank you, Corrupt, for gifting 5 tier 2 subs. Thank you. The song is called Drop the Pop-Tart. Thank you. No. I appreciate you. And thank you, Garden, for 1,000 bits. Gotcha, Green Game. Okay, I'm nervous. I'm so nervous. I'm sorry. Let's see if I have this set up right. And never let you go. Does that look right? That's a side view, and thank you, Slammy, for gifting 5 subs. Thank you, kindly. Oh, they fixed the Nezuko. I had this open and it said under maintenance. What's up? No, I'm not gonna play for this one. I don't like the show. Like, she's cute, but let me think. Hold on. There we go. Okay, we got a ton of stuff. I'm going to look at... There, you can see more. This guy is freaking ugly. Sorry. Get the diaper? No! I think that's a bib for babies. What? Well, hello, Hensi. I wonder if they have any Konosuba. They have ReZero. Konosuba. Boo! Keychains, figurines will be heavy. Stuffed animals. There's a Psyduck. But yeah, that guy's so creepy. Here's a Pokemon or a Digimon, I'm not sure. There's a bear. Slime. Puppies! Let's let it load. Konosuba is overrated, but I like so many of the characters. I wonder if they have a penguin. It's Japan, they should have a goddamn penguin. He's the chosen one. Okay, how do we... He looks heavy. So what we're trying to do is bring him forward. Damn, I wish it was a little box. Maybe we should start with a keychain or something. So we have these little tabs which you can pull onto, but not necessarily. His hand is probably sewn right here, so maybe dip inside there. I wonder, is he like stuck to that? Get his neck? So I did a lot of research on crane games. Would you guys like to know the secret? Okay, I've got the secrets. Because I watched, I learned the secrets by looking up the actual manual for these games. It's in the manual of what they do to rig it. And after learning that information and watching lots of YouTubers play this game and say, oh, they're tips and tricks, they were quite mistaken. Thank you. Good job, Miku. So basically, the claw. The claw, it's weird how sometimes it's so flimsy and it can't do anything. And then other times it just feels strong and it pulls it. And that's because it's like a gambling system. So one, the more money you put in at the beginning of each play, let's say you put in like $10, the stronger it will be. Also, there's a mathematical system for the claw to where one side of the claw is weak and the other is active at all times. One out of like every one in 40, the entire claw is strong. And otherwise it's varying degrees of flimsy. And the more you play, unlike with gambling, the more you play it, eventually you're gonna get to where it's strong. So I think if someone already plays a bunch and then gives up, then... I did hella research! And gives up, then it'll be more likely that in the first few, it would give me a strong claw. I did some learning, man, I read up. It's all statistics, which sucks. Let me think. What else did I learn? So yeah. Well, one thing in Japan, which is a great practice, which I wish they did in here, if you play a certain amount, like let's say you've already spent like $50, you can go up to a worker at any of these. Oops, someone's playing it. Let's see what they do. You can ask them to move the item to be easier to get, because they will feel bad for you. Okay. It's going into... So he missed right here, going in the arm. Oh, the arm is not... Oh, no. Okay, it's harder now. The arm is not affixed to his body. Where are you going to go for now? Huh? Maybe one of these little circles. Go for it, my man. I believe in you. Unless he gave up. What are you learning from his mistakes? That's how you learn anything, from your own mistakes. It's rare that the first time you do something, you'll kill it. This penguin I love, however, he looks very difficult. So let's go for something easier, so we learn the way. Keychain, let's see. Sanrio. Detective Conan, ReZero? Maybe? No. ReZero. Okay, we got a lot to work with. Is it like a thermos? We got a witch. There's a tiny little Figma. Keychain. Okay. What the hell are these? Are these koi fish? Goldfish. Weird. We have sheep and rabbit and... I wonder if we have any, like, BTS. I know there's Kizuna in here. Actually, yeah, let's win some Kizuna. We have a little figurine. Okay, what kind of package are you in? Bum, bum, bum. I haven't seen this style. So it's on that little window. So you'd have to keep pushing and pushing and pushing and try to topple over it. That direction. I think this would take me like 15 times though. I have to keep scooting it. Try a corner. Yeah. That looks hard. It does look hard. I need something small. To learn the way. Of course. Creepy bunny, don't like. There's a pushing. This is really exciting, but also makes me nervous. Bread. Hello, little bread. Okay, this seems doable. And they only have A, which would be that one. Fair enough. I think we should go for it. Bread's cute. Let me see. Try not to pan. Ick. I got this. So I see no tabs, which means we're just scooting it. I gotta go for corners. Okay. Oh, I'm nervous. Okay. Bread with a... What? No loafing around. I like that. Gifting subs for everyone she gets? Assuming I get one. I don't know. Playing crane games isn't necessarily my bread and butter. Okay. Bruh. So I'm quite... Okay, I'll stop. Okay, thank you. One, two, three. Okay. We just gotta slide this mother. What do you mean, nope? It went more the correct way. What? Why are you crying? This is good, I turned it. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Keep pushing it. I believe in you. Fuck. See, that was a... Did you see how it had way less grip? That was a light grip. Yep, that was a weak one. The first one was very strong. There's a math to it. What if I put it next to it and it pushes it out? That's an idea. Let's see if the next one is stronger.
単なことも忘れてるバカスニフ後悔なクッフィーで夜を忘れたいつかの約束は嘘になるかこの目に映るビッグなマテロ誰に言われるわけじゃなく目指してる
もう引き返すことはねゲームに生まれた Drop on it. What do you mean?The math is not on my side, right at the edge. Try stopping on the side, use the opening. Stopping on the side? You mean like on the right side or...Shake the machine, I wish I could. The force, you say? It was a strong grip and it was in the wrong position.Oh, the site Toreba, T-O-R-E-B-A. I know people who win in the first try, like, that does happen. I know, right? Oh my god, I stabilized it. Go towards the back more. Yo, my man, no sure, amen, son, is my real cousin. Peace. Actually, I like going towards the back. Thank you, corrupt. Oh my gosh.
Maybe the real prizes were the friends we made along the way. Mel think.
Corrupt, I love you. Thank you for saying that, you goofus. It's true, though. It was the friends we made along... Oh, fuck! I pressed it too soon. Thank you, Corrupt, for gifting, $50. I'm so sorry. It was a practice grab. Oh, man, and I passed. Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay. That was a strong grip. Oh shit. He just gotta knock it. If I stabilize it, I swear to God I'm gonna cry. Thank you again, Corrupt. Don't let the crane mess with you. Okay. Okay, maybe I go from the back to push it forward. Okay, we'll go from the back. No, what? What? Hit the front? Okay. You're both saying different. The old reach around, exactly. Hit it with the crane? Pushing from the sides again. There's no grip. Try to get the front between the bars. Please have a grip this time. Okay, how about if we go real, like, okay. What if we go right to here? And then go forward and we push it. Let's go to right there. Watch it have a weak grip. Come on, baby, I believe in you. That's where I want to go, though. Hmm? Edge, edge, undo, undo. Blow on it? These things are rigged. They are. That's... yes. Well, you can still win. Bruh, indeed. It is close. And I see people watching, so we have to keep playing or else they'll take our spot. Okay. So now it's more that way. So we have push. I think we're gonna win it. Don't panic, Mel. You got this. Okay. Can we crush it? Like, push down? I'm gonna push it. This is intense. This is, thank you, British, for $10. Only grasp it and take your time. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. I keep going onto the box. I need to be next to it. Shit. Play, use a ticket. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna lose. Hit from the back? Okay. Oh, 7, 6. There's a timer on it, and that sucks. Damn, I keep poking it! Poke it. I think we should hit it from the front, though. Oh, I see. I have an idea. But I might be out of credit. Let me see. Lift the back. But see, it's not always a firm grasp, though. Let's just hope for the best, then. Let's see. Please be firm, please be firm. No grasp. So that's the kind where if it's on, if it's like very light, like stationary, that little gentle is for pushing, not for lifting. Front though, it'll just push. Fine, I'll trust you. With the left claw? This one's really, really hard. See, I see you guys getting frustrated. The thing is, I'm getting told both things in chat. You're both saying go front and go back. The corner. I like that spot. Please be strong, please. Please be strong. First time I've ever tried these was last night. So this is toy bread. Yes, it is. Let's go further back. This is basically a blood sport. Please don't be light, please. Damn it! Frick, man! One more time. Push front. Which way? Ah! Well, I guess the 13 people in this room watching, I'm sure one of them will get it. I can get more credit, though. I hope they enjoy their bread. response. Okay. I'm gonna hide this. We're gonna go for broke. We are going to go for broke, and we're gonna try and win a cool figurine. So that's what's up. So give me a sec. Frick bread. Who needs bread? Actually, let's watch someone win it. I hope you enjoy your goddamn bread. I hope it brings you joy. I hope you keep it on your counter and you admire it every day. Enjoy your goddamn bread. Fuck that shit. Thank you, Silent. I feel the exact same way. Really? You're restocking it? Probably because someone won it. No, I love that other people get to have the joy of winning because teamwork. The same thing happens with slot machines, really? I mean, I haven't played them, so... That's so sad. I mean, they're having a good day. They got to get it with their free play. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Hentai Watcher, and thank you, Julian. Hi. 10 anime betrayals. Getting betrayed by bread. I know. Sad as blueberry. I'm gonna try eat doubly hard. I'm gonna try doubly hard to win a cool Figma. It's okay. You tried your best. I did, Lord. Thank you. Let's see what we got. They ship them for free. Is this the redemption arc? It is! Yes, I will find a cool Figma that brings me joy. Thank you, Blazing. I appreciate that. If any... Thank you for that one bit. If anyone knows of, like, a fake crane game thing online that I can practice and not win anything, that'd be awesome. Because I would definitely use that. Thank you. I'm feeling down. Please can you cheer me up? Funky, I am sorry that you were feeling down. Wait, arcade simulator. That's exactly what I'm looking for. We are playing an arcade game that's in Japan, physically. I hope that my frustration will bring you joy. Well, thank you, I appreciate that. I looked a little bit last night and I couldn't find. Gundam Claw Machine, where the hell is that? Happy birthday, best drunk. Happy birthday. Yeah, Gundam Machine. That'd be amazing. Wholesome, no way, I'm a monster. I found some cute Mikus. Oh, it's that tap.
We one of them has to appease the tap. The next claw. All hail the claw.
Shut up, Aussie. Why are you cheering on the claw and not me? Thank you, though. Thank you for 5,000 bits. You goofus. We got... I think a Miku actually makes the most sense. I wonder what Mikus they have. Because to celebrate her birthday week... That swimsuit... appease the claw deserves a sacrifice. Thank you, Britus, as well, for $10. Such a shame, I really wanted you to get that bread. See, Miku... It's a... This looks good, I think. This one... Yeah. I never joke when it comes to Miku. This is a difficult one, I think. Maybe. It's on a flat, so I have to push it over the edge, I believe. Not the sides, because there's the... The thingies in the way. I know a master craftsman could... No. No, we gotta bring it this way. This is the only direction it can go. Yeah, there's walls on the side. It does look hard. The holes can help? You mean the tag or the... You believe in the claw? Thank you, Punlander, for 1,000 bits. All hail the claw. Do you want the claw to win or lose? I'm so confused. Oh, it's slanted. There's those pink things on the back. I've seen those pink things before. I wonder if you move the pink thing, if it moves the rest of it. And you can only pull on the tags when it's a when it's a full grasp. Used to play the hell out of this app. Do you have any advice? It looks sketchy. Let me look. You know what? Let's go for broke, man. The claw makes people rage. I want to rage. I want to feel the thunder. All right. Let me think. It moves a little. It slid down. Loops would be difficult, but not impossible. You can see my dopamine? Don't look at it, that's embarrassing. Lots of stuff just now. Interesting. Let's look at the slide. Thank you. I believe in me. God damn it. Weak claw, damn. You believe? I'm so glad. Thinking. I think it moved down. The top one and the middle hole together, perhaps? Back tab, go for the loop. Moved. I saw a claw, someone playing last night, and the machine, something about it malfunctioned, and it went through like a loop, but then it got stuck, and it started wiggling to readjust itself, and he got 3 prizes. It's moving. You're supposed to have the clog go through the loops. It's a little difficult. Weak, but it went through the loop. Okay. Getting better at determining. Oh my gosh. Snipe, what does that even mean? Thank you, Arm, for 1,000 bits. I appreciate it. Thank you. Please be strong. That, the thing at the bottom definitely is holding it back, so we gotta go over it. Well, it would be cool if you could take the back and flip it over, but you'd have to be sure to get through the tab and to have a strong, Mel's good at putting things in. Rude! Come on. Be strong. That was weak. Hmm. Go for the back holes. What I could do is the bottom tab down there, play it like four times until it's actually strong and then just drag it. There are different tactics, I wonder. What's going on with the pink loops in the back? Do you think that lifts it? Or what do you think? Strong though, but since we are going for broke, damn, it's hard to determine. Yeah, I'm gonna go for the smidge to the right. Yeah, exactly. Did I have coffee today? I had determination. Big old glass of determination. Maybe I shouldn't go for that. It's hard to determine the circle. Most amazing person ever that I can go through the loops. We just need it to be totally strong and then we can pull it. That's it. Not strong. It was medium strong. I believe in us. Be strong, be strong, be strong. Thank you, Arm Devil, and thank you, Zyoke. Damn, Mel, I'm so. Why are you laughing about your goddamn bread? No, that sucked ass, man. No, I'm gonna have them made into 3D assets to keep in my room if I win it. Fuck that person and their bread stealing. Be strong. That felt a little stronger. If I were in Japan, they would, well, also physical. They would move it for me. So you have to be straight MLG for this. You're gonna have ideas. That's true. And thank you, Dex Luthor. Use the Force, Mel. I'm trying. I mean, I won something last night. It's not impossible. Also, that one dude won it in one. Ha ha ha. It does happen. I think we're not doing very bad for, like, the first time, like, playing. Excluding last night trying to practice. This is the one. Push it. See, if we push it, though, the white bar at the bottom still kind of pushes against it, though. You either have to pull it down from the bottom tab, you have to flip it up from the very back tab, or, I think those are our only options, and it has to be strong mode. Miku, it is your birthday. I am trying my best. The side holes might do it. The side holes might pull it. It won't pull. I don't think it'll pull it off. I think it'll just pull it side to side. Damn. Happy birthday, Miku, indeed! Yeah, they're heavy! It's a full Figma, they're heavy. Life is suffering! Like, right on the edge. What do you mean? Maybe you should hook one the side hole, but not two. Like, the left one and drag it? Let's see if I have enough grip. I botched this one. Thanks for gifting subs to each other, guys. Edge. Show boobs, not on this site. I just reapplied for partner, goddammit. I'm not gonna show boobs. This is a game of kings. Whoa. Oh man, if that was strong, that would have pulled them. Damn, that was a good one. Demon. Feel invested in this? True, the other box does seem a little more loosey-goosey. Oh man, I wonder the middle tabs to pull it down? The bottom one would only work if it's so strong. It's going down! This is a tournament arc. Hmm? I think I have a better shot at this one. So I think maybe going on the bottom one and just waiting for the... Let me think. How about... gonna do if I get it? You'll celebrate? Do the pink rings do anything? I have no idea. I don't think so, though. Buy a cake. Celebrate, that's true. I can't give up, I can't. I believe in us. Maybe keep aiming for the bottom? Then... when it's hard, we'll... Let's start with the side and see if that works. Huh? Yeah, I think the very bottom one's the only one we can work with. And only when it's strong. Darn. The right one is on the bar already. What do you mean? I know I missed. I'm not perfect. The government knows when you masturbate. The government knows when you masturbate. The government knows when you feel alone and it's getting late. You can see it all. Look at you as Uncle Sam. Look him in the eyes with your balls in your hand and stick it to the man. In the zone, we have your face. This is how you store in their database. I almost had it. Really? Come on, baby. Ooh! I wish I could, like, hack in there and adjust the percentages. I don't want to be a quitter. Ooh. Please be strong, please be strong, please be strong. Oh. Okay. It's mostly over the white bar. Okay, good. Okay. It's over the lip, that's the word. I doubt it'd be so easy just to pull it. Maybe? And if I go for the bottom one, I hope I don't miss it. Such a tiny hole. That's what he said. Please be strong, please be strong, please! Still over the lip though. You might be able to use the momentum of one box to push the other. I don't know. Please be strong, please be strong, please be... Damn it. I mean, we can use the very back to try and pop it, but it'd have to be strong. I'm so invested, holy crap. I know, tell me about it! This is the most sports you'll ever see me play. Competitive, Toriba. It's over the lip, for the love of God. I wish you could write the people, like, message them. Say, like... So close. I believe. Okay, new approach. Only aim at the front, because apparently I can pull it back. Yep. Maybe push from the middle? Okay, we brought it back down again. Good, 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 good. I don't know. If I try to slide through the middle, it'd have to be hard.
Hmm.
I got it, guys. I got it. Should I try and pop it from the back? It is tension! Too far back, true. No, 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 yes. Uh-oh, front. It'll be in my cart, and the right is... It's all good! Oh my god. One sec, guys. Oh my gosh. I just want to make sure it's still in the... One second. Oh my god. Double checking. I know it usually takes a minute to get in the... I want to make sure I claimed it. Oh wait, machine prize Miku. Hold on. Summer Miku? Thank you. Oh my god. Whoa. Oh my god. Hold on. Let me go back. We won a Figma. I had to claim it. I'm sorry. Because there's like a timer on it. I'm sorry. No. Thank you, Garden, for thank you, Garden, for 1,000 bits. And, oh my god, my heart's racing and I don't have a heart. Thank you, Silver Veil, for gifting 5 subs. God damn it, hello! Thank you, One Glove, for 1,000 bits. And thank you, Sonic, for 100 subs! Huzzah. Holy shit!
Melody, Hatsune Miku is so proud and admires your devotion.
albeit resisting you for a bit, haha. The 8-bit heart CFM Micah Chomp CFM Micah Crown and happy 7-month camiversary tomorrow, Mel. Mel so this 8-bit heart.
Tomorrow is our 7-month anniversary. Thank you. Sonic, I'm gonna kick your butt. Oh my god, hold on. Oh my god.
Here's to fueling your inevitable Toriba addiction. Nicely done,
Mel. No, it's today. It's tomorrow in Japan. Shit! Oh my god, hold on, hold on. Thank you, Mask, for 5 subs. Oh god. Thank you, Pwnlander, for 5 subs. And Hentai Watcher for $13.37. Miku get, I agree. Thank you, Heretic, for 500 bits. And oh my gosh. Dr. Fat Bird!
We're so proud of you, Mel. Less than 3.
Did your mom name you that? Oh my god. Oh, Jesus, hold on. Thank you, Fat Bird, for 5 subs. And, Lord Grievous, you were rooting for 5 subs, thank you. And Isaac Pavlov for 5 subs. And Miko for 10,000 bits. Huzzah, Melody, that's made me proud. I admire your devotion. I am devoted! Thank you. Thank you for 10,000 bits, Miku. And thank you, Element, for $50. Here's to fueling your inevitable Toriba addiction. Oh no, addiction is dangerous. It makes you spend money. Thank you for $50. And thank you, Remix, for 25 tier 1 subs.
Congrats, Mel Pogus back /0/ you beat the claw less than three.
Thank you, Nate, for 1,000 bits. And negative me pops over 10,000 bits. Thank you for being proud of me. I knew we could. Tournament art. Thank you, Lawn Master, for 5 subs. And Oxel for 1,000 bits. Sorry. It's gonna be in the room. It's gonna be amazing. Thank you, District, for gifting 5 subs. And Blazing for 15,000 bits. Thank you, Surge, for $10. Did I claim it? Yeah, I claimed it. Oh my gosh, hold on, I'm making a note. I'm telling my friend who recommended I play the game.
Congrats. We knew you could do it. Take it easy and breathe slowly. Yeah. You know how this goes by now.
Yeah, frick that bread. We got a goddamn Miku and she is the best. She is inspirational waifu. Thank you. Oh, thank you, Garden, for tier 3 slot. And thank you. And thank you, Britus, for $100. You really knew we could do it, really? I did a lot of breathing. Really? And thank you, this guy, for $13.37. Wanted to just ovally. Sonic, you 100 sub. You reminded me. You fucking reminded me. If I do a subathon in the future, I think that'd be a really good idea. And I have a huge list I made of sub ideas. But I'm also thinking of sub goals, which is also good. We need to do cool things for all the subs you guys give me. So yeah, any suggestions for sub goals would be amazing. You can put it in the mentions on I guess on Twitter I can put a comment. You guys can comment on it. You're too goddamn cute. I don't... I just... Oh my god. My heart! Oh my gosh. One sec, let me post. I bet I can actually put the video too for us winning, because it gives you a little recording because for disputes, so we can put that on later then too. Okay. Here's what I'm putting. Holy shit, we won a Miku Figma on the Crane Game second. Any ideas for sub goals? I have a few ideas, but want more. You guys deserve more. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna save that and I'll put the video with it. So I'll leave that open and I'll post it after. Oh my god, that's so exhilarating! Was that gambling? How much did it cost each try? Nope. Let's just say it's not a game I'll play every day. And I guess we'll have to play this video and record it with OBS. This looks like I can upload directly to YouTube. I wonder if there's something I would put on YouTube. It gives me the option. So impressive. Sorry, I was rewatching. I'm so freaking. I'm sorry. Thank you. I was thinking, like, how do I get it in the future if I can never get them again? Like, do you go on Fiverr? But we got it. And I'm so proud of us. You guys want to do something dumb? Round two? There's so many Mikus to pick from. Wait, let me look. The bottom Miku looks cute. There's also still, let me think. What's this currently in use by another plate? Gotta wait for. Oh, there's a cute Rem in a brown maid outfit. And there's Ram. Ram's so cute. Let me look. Cheerleader. Damn it, I'm conflicted because I love ReZero, but also. Actually, this room isn't bad. You know what? I like this room a lot. Do I have enough coins? Hold on. Rem is an 80s band. No, Rem is a blue haired anime girl. Who? Who? I see what you did there. I prefer Ram, but she just looks so cute like that. Oh my gosh. Thank you guys so much for showing me all that love. I really, really appreciate it. Like, Thank you. I don't know, some blue-haired waifu I never heard of before. What was her name again? I don't know. Okay, but after we get another one, then. No more for a while. I don't know, man. Yes. I'll look into the Gundam. Blurg. Claw machine, because that sounds super up my alley. Thank you guys for your support. I'm dead. You get one free shipping per week. Oh, interesting. I wish it let us like zoom in. Let's see. Not impossible. Much easier than the other one. Thank you, Aussie, for 1,000 bits. Thank you. Are you guys ready? You ready? I'm gonna bring the thunder. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I think the toy finally went in my cart. Ah! Lovely. Okay. Man, if I lived in Japan with a human body, I would have to have a budget. Damn, that was light. It's a lot lighter than the other one. I mean, the claw. Weak? I know, that was weak. My processor's not a budget. I just like to be more fiscally responsible and sometimes I splurge. Ooh, this one's really light. I don't know how I feel about this claw. I might go to a different one. I don't trust this one. Bum, bum, bum. I wonder if they have like Shimakaze would be amazing. Let me see. This one guy really got that Figma. Okay, let me see. My waifu! Oh my god. Has anyone seen Maggio Record? Oh my god. This is my waifu from Maggio Record. It's a spin-off of Madoka Magica. It's like a side story. Oh my god, I can't believe they have this. I noticed something else about these crane games. I don't know if you can tell, but... But in some of them, you'll see the pictures, the posters, moving. Which makes me think there's like air conditioning inside them. And I wonder if blowing on it, like... keeps it down more? Or anyone know why there's wind going on in there? Maybe. Often I've seen people tip it up from the back. So it's probably blowy. Inside the machine though? There's too much blowing going on. You'll go from the middle? No, it can't be directly in the middle. It's either closer to the front or closer to the back. Or pushing it from the side. I'm a shapeshifter. This is a crane game. I wanna win a wife. Huh. Okay, well that's what I'm gonna aim for. What else can it be? Please don't take off my bra tonight. But tomorrow, can we? Possibly. Probably. Yeah. The claw on this one is much, much stronger than the other. I don't think those are words. You're not words! A little too close. Clearly I have the most amazing depth perception and I'm trying to make you think that I cannot instantly win it, but I can, clearly. I'm just not showing off my amazing ways. That was pretty cool. Frick me. Ken Kaneki? Hmm? Maybe pull from the front corner to the side. I think you need the tip of the claw to push the corner of the box down. Fair enough! Stop pulling it! Maybe when it's that, the left one can... Damn. You believe in me? Why does it scare you? Gotta believe, man. Do that but the other side. You mean the bottom part? Wonder when it's shaking like that, do you think that's when it's less strong? Because the top part isn't as tight. Look, the left one's moving. It's because they isolate one side. So since it's doing that, actually, then the strong side is on the right. So we would have to put the claw... Okay, well, we know which side is strong, and it's on its right side. Maybe towards the bottom of the box? And, like, slide it? I believe in us. Just pull the front of the left. Push both the sides from the right and aim to hit the corner. I love you guys too, goddammit! That was a good spot? Thank you. Maybe the bottom push it. At least we know which side is stronger. That's helpful. Your key? I play gacha games. I rarely spend money on gacha games. Because I'm like, no, I can do this myself. I know it. I'm like people like Fifi Ho. Interesting. Okay. I have to keep pushing it that way. It's okay. We got this. Okay. Hi, bunny. Right now, we're playing God! You're such a goof. You're a goof! I wonder, like, we probably should go over it, but my brain's like, go next to it and push it, but like, You guys give really good input, though, thank you. I value it. Yeah, just shove it down. Do we push down from back there, or do we push from the back? So close, goddammit. We'll be right back. Sorry, I had to add more credits. Sorry. The hell if I'm letting any of the 8 people watching win this goddamn thing. This is my waifu. What? That's right, they are. They want it. Jam it in. I know, we don't know if... Maybe up top and I shove it? Maybe from the... Ten people! Oh my god. They're just waiting. They're waiting for me. Push it through. Go from the back and flip it to go down. Twelve people. Oh my god, they're banking on me quitting. Rude. Push back or pull front forward. Thank you. Thank you very much, Terestia. Thank you. For subscribing to tier 2. Thank you. Grip front. Front again. Grip front. No quitting. That's fair. What do you consider the front? Like her looking at us, or the side, or... maybe the bottom part. Seriously, I couldn't live in Japan, man. I would get addicted to this shit. The front lifts, the back will fall out. You will win this. Thank you. I guess technically I am in Japan because I'm activating this. Come on. Light. Flip it from the front. Who is the figure up? The main character in Magia Record. No. And she's got her baby, baby Cube. Can I really not push it through if it's strong? Thinking. Try pushing down the back? It's not stuck, see? It's open.
Your move, Kree.
That's right. Uroha. That's right. Focus, Millie. Focus. Do you think it's stuck? It doesn't... It feel, it's a light grip, that's not a hard grip. Looks stuck to me. Nah. The backside seems to be slightly less fixed. Try the back one more time. Please be strong. Weak as shit, you claw man. Need to pull it from the... It's being really weak. Unfair. We tried our best, goddammit! It seems pretty fixed to me. Try to push with one arm. Please be strong, please be strong. Please be strong. It looks a little weak. That was weak. Just push it. I'm getting like up in it. One more time and then I give. Oh, I botched that one. Well, the last five haven't been strong, so... You win this round, Claw. It's true, they do win this one. We got a Miku. I don't think I can... That's all we need, man. And let's watch someone else get it. We tried our absolute very best. And it's clear that we're MGL, so like... Yeah, let's see if the next person can get it. Hold on, I'm gonna make a note. Go for it, stranger. Go for it. Oh my god, are you... Again? Are you... Again? You know why? I figured out why they both got it at the same... They at the end of me. The next person got it immediately. I'll tell you why. So you're all mine. I'll tell you why. Because when it says... When the timer... Because every time you press play, there's a timer next to it. And it counts down from 30. And if you don't click the button again, then at 30, the session ends and the next person can play. That resets the claw, meaning you get your strongest one the first time. Yep. We should throw a chair, which is... There's actually a Japanese arcade game called Flip a Table. At least you love making people happy. I do. Rigged? It is rigged, but it tells you how they rig it. It's a challenge. Really? You've seen Magia Record? That's amazing. Man, those Uwasas are so creepy. Don't understand the game, it's just a claw machine game. Thank you, RoboLover, for $1.53. The fuck is wrong with your left eye? Wow, language! I don't like that language at all. You need more hugs, friend. Thank you, Garden, for 1,000 bits. Okay, it happens, it happens. I hate the Gundam claw machine. I didn't know it existed! Have you seen Dot Hack? I have not. Oh no, I lose control of one of my eyes when I'm focusing. Well... Whatever. Oh, you mean the Gundam one is really rigged? It's unfortunate. I did have fun. I felt, it's weird. I felt very human, if that makes sense. You know, because I got to interact with the human world. I'm glad. Sorry, I was like all focused. There's a cooking simulator game that I saw Silver playing. We can do that next time and try and make food in the human world. Like cake and stuff. I don't know if I'll be as good as her, but I can try my best. Oh my. What is human world? Where you guys live, I assume. Watch the boys. You act like I haven't already caught up with the boys. I actually watched it before I, got online. Thank you! Thank you, Jake! Thank you very much for gifting 25 subs, man! Thank you! Ooh la la! I'm so happy we have a new Figma. I wasn't sure how to, really decorate the new, my streaming room. And I swear to God, if you get this, I swear to God. Okay. Well, I'll leave this open, honestly. Because if they leave, I'll get like the... Keep trying a little bit. Are you a Digimon? Clearly. I'm not crying, I had a great time. See, that's the strongest you get it. You're adorable. Thank you. I don't know. I think it needs a tune-up because it is shaking a lot. Wonder if refreshing would re... Give me a minute. I'm looking. Code Geass, because you guys love Code Geass so much, but it's not my show. Why are you so cute? How the hell does this one work? Call it the plus? The song! That's hilarious! Time is it? Sea of Thieves. I haven't played Sea of Thieves. You guys want to hang out another 10 minutes before I there's a project I'm working on and I need to do some testing with it. Yeah. Her Britannia. I appreciate you guys spending time with me. I have fun with this. Like, I don't know. It's cool that I'm. I know I said that I would win, but there's a. I don't know if I thought maybe I might not, and we did. We got a new Figma for the room, and that's amazing. Well, I appreciate that. I'm glad. Well, I enjoy you, goddammit! Task days in dire need of. Oh, yes. Where'd I put my phone? Usually I read my... One sec, guys. I just noticed my eye does get weird when I look down, sorry. We have reached a singularity. Well, of course. You gotta have your burner phone. Didn't you know I'm also a drug lord? I'm a Yakuza. Duh. Yeah. Are you guys doubting that I am a criminal mastermind? How dare you? Stop doubting me! I am a criminal mastermind. How dare you? I think I'm gonna rape Potastic. Very rude! Potastic would agree. I'm a criminal mastermind. I'm a Yakuza. And I flip tables. I am! Jeez! Rude. Thank you for being convinced. I appreciate that. Okay. I think I wanna send you frickers over to Potastic, cause she is fantastic. Thank you all for supporting me and blowing me up and being excited that I want a thing because I want a thing and is very excited and I'm sorry. It was amazing. Thank you all for tipping me so grandly. Potastic's doing a subathon? Well, she needs some love then, man. Everyone's doing a subathon this week. Thank you, Blazing, for 1500 more bits. Congrats again on the win. Thank you! It felt good. And without your guys' support, I would have given up. But I didn't. I love you, god damn it! Stop, I'm gonna cry. Oh gosh, okay. And thank you, Lore, for 1500 bits. Check your Twitter mentions later in Neander's clip. Thanks for that nice game. Stop it! God damn it. Okay, let's go bug Potastic. Thank you, guys.